to your enemy. If he goes out ready, you better be.
Thank you. housekeeping job now over the summer. And like a few of these days have really made me realize some stuff about like labor world for people who might not have a choice. Because I'm working in the sun probably like 5 hours, and it's like indirect sunlight doing landscaping. And I get home and I usually can't do anything the rest of the day. Like today I went home, took a cold shower. I threw up and had like sun poisoning. I mean, I like tried to, I put a, like an ice pack, rubbed it all over my body. I couldn't even like lay down. It just like felt so sick. And took ibuprofen, drank tons of water. Now I feel top notch, or I wouldn't be here, but I feel a lot better. But there's like, the migrant workers don't really have that choice. And like just getting like a little dose of what they go through, it's horrible. And like people who have to go to labor unions just to like get any kind of work, getting pushed into this, even like workers that you see on the road, like doing work out on the roads and stuff, or there's like there's jails that like people, prisoners, to just out, like what is that one in Louisiana where they make people do agricultural work, you know?
The county jail here.
The county jail here does
Florida
it too.
State University actually like hires them to do landscaping at the art annex.
And like, I don't know what the conditions are that they're under when they do that. Maybe they like take care of them, give them resting breaks or whatever. But if like you're doing it because you don't really have another choice, like that's some rough shit.
Yeah.
Just saying, it's like some rough shit. Something to think about.
Quickly, another thing that a lot of people don't think about with migrant farm workers is that they're one of the biggest populations that don't feel like they have anybody there if they get sexually assaulted on the fields. So it's really important to not only know your local rape crisis center, but to always be an open individual where you can talk to them and have, so that they know that they have that access, because there are so many individuals all across the gender spectrum that don't feel like they have anybody, and that don't feel like there's anybody out there that can help them, and that really fucking sucks. So always be there for anybody that is in need, and always believe your victims. We should work on all of our instruments so we know which songs are up next. Thank you.
My apple and soap was great. Yay. You guys are awesome.
You guys are awesome. Thank you guys for staying. If you haven't donated to the touring band, you should do that.
I would say more, but I'm out of breath.